Welcome to the Communion of Saints. November is traditionally known as the month of the dead, month of the deceased. On November 1st, we celebrate All Saints Day, in which we celebrate those who've gone before us and are believed to be in heaven, those that we've canonized, like Pope St. John Paul II, St. Kateri Tekakwitha, many other saints that we know in our midst. But it's also the month of the dead, the deceased, which we commune with in the gift of our baptism. By baptism, we become a member of the communion of the saints. And so this cemetery becomes not a place that is scary, but is a place for eternal rest until the fullness of resurrection. And so this is always a place of hope, of joy, and of peace. You know, in my own family, anytime we drove past the cemetery, when we were driving, my grandma and my dad would make the sign of the cross as a prayer for those who are laid to rest in a cemetery. During this month of November, I challenge you to do the same thing. When you drive past a cemetery like this, think of that communion of saints that you are a member of as a baptized disciple. Pray for them that they truly rest in peace as we all await the fullness of resurrection. May the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.